For me, I thrive more in situations where I'm able to learn constantly and where I'm kind of operating on my toes. So like coming to Adaptive was such a refreshing change to make because you have different discussions every day with people who are super passionate about exactly what they're working on. And everyone's working on something totally different.
There are so many scientists and labs around you that you're just surrounded by a world of science. And it feels like going to school every day.
What we're doing here at Adaptive is we're driving things from idea to having a functional prototype to having something in a clinician and patient's hand at a very rapid rate. And that is so satisfying and exciting.
It was a way to kind of take the love that I had of science and the love that I had of new advancements in different fields of research and channel that into a job where now I get to do this as a career and I get to meet different people who are at the really early stages of drug discovery or understanding the dynamics of a certain immune-related disease. Like, it's just something brand new every single day, but something that's really important because it is going to be the way of the future.